my first time inside of
نسيني الدنيا نسيني العالم دوبني حبيبي وسبني اقول لك احلى كلام لو الف الدنيا لو الف العالم.
Hi guys, welcome to Doha. And here's, we're gonna start with the room tour. So here's the room tour. Let's head in. We've got a closet area over here, so spacious. Love that. We've got mirrors. I love a room with huge, like so many huge mirrors. And that's what we've got. We've got a huge one mirror over here. And this is the gorgeous, gorgeous room with this amazing, amazing view. We've got a skyline over here downtown. We've got the ocean over here, so pretty. And another big mirror over there. Let me take you to the bathroom. This is the bathroom, which is so pretty too. And again, the huge mirror. I love getting ready and there's like a huge mirror over here, such good lighting. And the shower is separated and the toilet is separated. Pretty. And that's it. We've got the famous Double Tree cookies. If you know, it's their signature cookie. So we took it easy today. We just had like we had Nando's, and then I'm just having my boba drink, of course. Then we're gonna get some rest and start touring Doha. But today was a great chill day. This drink is so good. Like, I just had to show you the place. It's called Gossip, and they have like these tiny places around Doha. We got back and we've got some stuff. Let me show you. We've got drinks over here and some fruits. And I got this milk for the tea and coffee and tea. We've tried the caramel Lipton tea. It's so good. I've just had it and it's very good. The cookies over here and some donuts. Then I've arranged the clothes and my makeup bag, my perfumes, purses, sunglasses, and some things on the drawers and here, and my abayas over here. So it's pretty easy for me to get dressed because everything is here. So I'll just, what to wear tomorrow, I'll just pick it up, you know, easy. This is my outfit of the day. And I got this purse here yesterday, going to downtown Doha and I think one museum. Yeah, let's go. So this is the place and we are waiting for a train at the train stop to hop in and roam around the whole area. And believe it or not, it's free. That's such a beautiful thing.
The weather is so good.
Look at this, this is so funny. Even the stop signs or the walking signs, they drew like this menswear. And that's so funny. Let the shopping begin. We just found ourselves here at the mall. And I'm looking for a perfume. It's the other morning. I forgot to show you my outfit of the day, but you're going to see it through. And we're at the National Museum of Qatar. the place I've been longing to come here. It's so beautiful. Let me just take you through. We entered the museum and the first thing is coffee, like what is coffee? Coffee exhibition. And they've taken us through the whole coffee process, like where it started from and everything. Like, look at the museum. What? Then taking you through, oh my god, this museum is so pretty. And here are like the cups, the old cups, and how it went and went to the new ones, the modern ones. And here are the where they store the coffee the old way. So pretty. This is a museum. Like, I'm literally in the future. Is this a museum of the past? Oh, of the future. They kept the sounds and everything so you can feel like you're on the sea. It really takes you to another place. Is a gift shop. Look at the architecture of this. Like Doha, guys, are on to the next level. And this whole, like, look at the architecture at it. So this whole architecture is supposed to represent a desert flower. We've just had food and right now I'm having coffee and some tiramisu, and the other stuff are just for aesthetic. But having this with this view is absolutely dreamy. Right now we are at Souq Waqif, where is this souq, which has everything from food, clothes, gold, and everything. And it's always been here. It's always has been a souq for years and years and years, and they've tried to keep the authenticity of it. So let's explore. We're inside of Souq Waqif. And this cute little wood burner at a perfume shop, and I'm gonna get it like a souvenir. We are entering a bird market. Okay, they're fighting. Brazilian parrot, and look at the white one. Oh, everywhere. There's just birds and birds and birds. Look at these bunnies. They've got dresses on, literally. This one too. And this. And we've also got fishes here. Look at. We fell in love with this aquarium. Look at this fashionista fishes. Oh, they look fancy. And there's this one, they look like petals, you know. And there's a red one over
here.
We found the falcons, guys, and they're all silent here. and you can't believe how extremely expensive they are. I bet that one is too expensive. Believe it or not, this is a hospital just for falcons. Look at this. I'm outside, I'm going to the elevator, and I found myself like, why does it feel different? And I'm wearing slippers. What's wrong? It does go with the outfit, but slippers? And the elevator is here. What? Let's go change. Beautiful cafe, and they sell these luxury chocolates. And the place itself is so pretty. I wanted to try the chocolates, but I've been here and they're not asking me anything. So, and I don't know, I've been here for a couple of minutes and nothing is here, so I'm just gonna go, but I really wanted to try these fancy chocolates. Anyways, no luck.
دوبني حبيبي وسيبني اقول لك احلى كلام لو الف الدنيا لو الف العالم مش ممكن زي غرامك
الاقي غرام. This is the famous thing to see at the Katara cultural village, and these are like domes or something for the pigeons, so it's like a house for pigeons and it's specially made for them. We're at the mall. This is called Bellagio Mall, and it got this whole Europe vibes into it, and it's an indoor but feels like outside, and that's so pretty. Then it got these boats which are coming through, which feels like you're in Europe, and it's such a cute thing, like there it comes. But now we are just roaming around, and we're going to find a place to eat, then maybe I'm gonna get into that spot. But did you see the malls over here, guys? There's something else. Like, where am I passing through? Something entirely else. Oh my god, mashallah. Look at this thing. Divide, but nothing. Nothing on this. Stopped at PF Chang's, and we're having, of course we have to have the dynamite, and this is my first time here and I cannot wait to try this out. And we've also got strawberry mojitos, and we're waiting for the menu.
Dumplings are here, I'm just waiting for the fried rice.
We've got chicken Mongolian and my fried rice. We are back from the mall, and I did a little bit of a touch up, and I changed my abaya. I wore another abaya with a black dress inside. I didn't forget my shoes now. We're going to another place. It's night time. Okay, we've arrived at the, what is it called? I forgot. Louis, Boulevard, I think. And it's like the nightlife, and everything is here. You can see like the football people, and I don't know, everything, because there's like a match going on in Qatar right now, so like all the people are gathered here, so it's basically like a full nightlife, and the vibe is so good right now, and there's like food stalls, and it's pretty. Fries with mixed with nuggets inside, and there's ketchup and mayonnaise and some strawberry mojito. Then inshallah I'm gonna have some churros over there.